Now next Saturday, where you'll see Australia take on South Africa, but he picked up 3 wickets. That was a little bit of good fortune, but he came out this morning again, Brian, and produced some really nice, high-quality stuff like that.
Yeah, most definitely. A different type of bowler to Scott Boland and the others. He needs to pitch it up and get a bit of swing. If he's not getting swing, he angles it across the right hand to pick up wickets, so taking the edge of the bat. But...